Artist Sandra Nakitto can often be found searching through rubbish dumps on the lookout for plastic bottles. The fine art graduate also collects other plastic materials usually left over from public events. She developed a relatively unique skill of turning discarded plastic into works of art.
In my final year, I did this research about plastic bottles and how sometimes they stay with us for 500 years and plus. And I had this statement that if plastic stays with us, or if something stays with us, it must work for us.
In the backyard of her father's home, she washes the bottles to get them ready. With the help of her brother, they have created a motorbike helmet from used soda and water bottles.
We wanted to carry out a sort of awareness for helmet wearing among the boda boda men, because we noticed there's a bit of unclarity about that. They're not very popular around here.
Her innovation caused quite a stir. It takes some time to complete a piece of plastic art here, but once exhibited, Nakitto hopes her works will help unlock the creative potential of many young people.
What I think my recycling does is that it opens up the mind to a world of possibilities, and it makes you start seeing these things that maybe you have not been seeing, because you're opening up your mind to all these things that are possible that you might have in the other way thought they are not possible.
Her biggest installation, she says, is this gigantic headphone called Beats by Subi. But Sandra is most proud of having showcased her works in Europe. For Sandra, the exercise of turning plastic to art, she says, has changed her life in ways she did not expect. She hopes to continue recycling plastics, giving them a new lease of life. Leon Senyange, CCTV, Kampala.